Introducing SPIROL's Model PMX vertical manually operated installation machine. The maximum insertion force of the PMX is 6,000 pounds or 26.6 kilonewtons. The fixed throat depth is 5 inches or 125 millimeters. However, the vertical height is adjustable up to 12 inches or 300 millimeters. The PMX has a press stroke of 15 inches, 380 millimeters in 2-inch, 50 millimeter increments. This benchtop unit can easily be transported to any location. The PMX uses SPIROL standard installation tools, the CXA or CXD spring pin drivers, or the pusher punch for compression limiters and inserts. To operate the machine, the operator loads the fastener into the tool, loads the part into the fixture, advances the pin driver, and pulls the handle until the product is fully installed. The Model PMX is equipped with an adjustable installation stop for fine-tuning the depth of insertion. It is easy to convert from pin driving chucks to a pusher punch to accommodate the fastener type and size you are installing. The machine has a rapid advance wheel, offers noise-free operation, and can be adjusted to achieve the desired installation depth. Fixturing, one of SPIROL's key strengths, allows us to apply over 60 years of installation experience to provide you with the most efficient, application-specific part-holding method to ensure stability and alignment during installation. The Model PMX is a low-cost assembly solution for prototype or low-volume assembly where insertion forces fall between 1,000 to 6,000 pounds or 4.4 to 27 kilonewtons. The machine as purchased includes tooling to install one size and type of fastener. Additional tooling is readily available, allowing you to easily change fastener type and size as needed. As with all SPIROL installation machines, the Model PMX manual insertion machine is engineered with safety, ergonomics, reliability, and efficiency in mind. Contact SPIROL today to learn more about the Model PMX. While you're at it, ask about SPIROL's complete line of installation equipment, engineered fasteners, and shims.